And the right to be called Universal Champion is on the line in this match that can end anywhere. Free to fight all over the arena. We're going to see Kane, Undertaker, and Brock Lesnar.
It's always an ever-changing setting in these kind of matches. As a champion, you want to keep the action in a place where you can be a factor. Never allow the competition to be further than striking distance. You wouldn't want the title to change hands on a fall because you were too far away.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
And he sends him into the corner.
Military press.
Ooh. Ooh, body shot.
Two-handed chokeslam. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Corey, with a match as unpredictable, as chaotic as false count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars have to keep in mind that they can do anything in this match. And the opposition can, too.
Bad predicament right here. Oh, and is able to battle out of the grips to some safety.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Climbs back inside.
Wasting absolute... Look at it, catch him off guard.
Not quite there yet.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Rock here now. Not used to being without the momentum.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Kane counters.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. The challenger's looking shaken.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Power slam.
Is it enough? The champion with his shoulder up before two.
Staying in this one.
Suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Driven down face first.
Kane gets that set right back to him. Oh, look at this.
Rock power.
Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus.
And that one's scouted. Can he score the pin?
And a kick out by Kane, channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
This is just brute power.
Belly to back, waistlock, suplex.
Here's the cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Top rope, suplex. Solid punch.
Ooh, body shot.
Setting him up for the flip.
Oh, man, face first.
The champ now absorbing a little damage. Into a sidewalk slam. His shoulders are down. No, he kicks out.
He's far from finished.
The devil's favorite.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Glazed over.
Off into the pin. Two. Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
I can't believe it.
We were sick. Does he have him here? Cover.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now. Really just laying it in.
Triple threats always deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your WWE Universal and WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.